You know what? Pain, shut the fuck up. If all your voices are shared, you're all gonna be on my channel.
Hello.
No! You horrible people! You know what? Fuck you both! You know, just for that, Leo and I will do this together. Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
I don't have my high jump on this. Okay, maybe let's just hold hands and jump on the ship together.
You guys both.
Yeah,
John, you're not gonna miss.
My void bolt still here. But now it disappeared.
Bye, John.
Oh, now it just triggered. What the fuck?
Guardian down.
Rest in pepperonis.
Cross. Let's do this on the first try, man.
Okay.
Oh shit! No! Oh, I made it, Leo. That clutch.
Let's
bye, guys. Oh god.
I had my agility all the way up.
Oh, I almost missed that.
Oh yeah, Void Walker.
That's
a good one.
Yeah, and I put my Void Walker on because it's my only Warlock subclass that's fully maxed out 100%.
What? You don't have Sunsinger leveled up? You are.
No, I'm missing like one bubble on Sunsinger. I have Radiance on Sunsinger already.
That's all we need on Sunsinger. It's the only reason.
Black Jesus!
Yes.
Shit, yeah. I forget where the next ship spawns.
They're all still over there.
Noobs. Noobs.
Bye, John!
Wait, hi Pain, hi Cross.
Guardian down.
Hi.
I see you guys. Hey guys, catch.
Let's see.
You're there. Hey there, cat.
Hey guys, what's up? Oh god, no, not the evil ship. No. No, this ship's gonna hit me.
Ship's a lie.
That ship's a lie.
Oh fuck. Ah! No! Fuck you, ship!
And we made it first go, baby.
Fuck you too!
Fuck Warlock Master Race.
Fuck yeah, Croc.
At least I spawned back here. Thank god it doesn't spawn me all the way back to the beginning. That would have sucked. You know what? Fuck you too. Dude, the ship takes so long to fucking spawn over here.
Oh, I got a worm singer room. Nice.
Fuck. Bye, John. Rest in pepperonis. Leo, we can do this together, Leo.
You guys said that last time, and you guys didn't do it together.
No,
we all
last time I was with. Last time I was with. Oh yeah, Leo died early last time.
Next to me.
We can do this, Leo.
Oh, we have the same scars. How cute.
Yeah. Me and Leo are on a ship date.
And has Firefly.
John, how are you not here yet?
No! Son of a bitch! I told you I hate Warlock Thump so much.
The Warlock is the easiest one.
Easiest. And then put max agility on.
Wait,
never mess up.
Put what on?
Max agility.
No, which burst? Focus burst and then max agility?
Yeah, focus burst
and max agility, yeah.
You can never mess up with that.
Oh, my Voidwalker agility is, I think, as max as it'll go.
Actually, let me check. I can check. I'll tell you if you're doing it or not. Yeah, that's fine. Should be able to make the
wait.
Jump.
There we go. Now it's maxed out.
Are you serious?
Guardian down.
Yeah, John, if you don't make it over before all of us, just leave and we'll reinvite you. Yeah, John.
I'm at the door.
Yeah, John, just go to orbit and then we'll reinvite you. Oh, yeah. All right. See, is this one ship that always fucks me up? The one after the confusing ship?
John.
Hi, Leo.
Hi.
Oh, shit. No, 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 no. I completely forgot about the ship. I completely forgot about it.
I forgot the ship. This ship's the most important thing.
It really was the most important ship, too.
What are you jumping on, ships? So, yeah, you forgot about the ship.
Wait, do I have a servo somebody with lightweight? No, I don't. God damn it.
Prove
it
the ship, you'll
See, the ship takes forever to spawn at the second platform. Hell, my void walker's charged now. My Nova Bomb's charged. I just threw a Nova Bomb throughout the Dreadnought for no reason.
Oh, Leo's here.
If I went through, we have, we'll have to restart the whole thing. Wouldn't that be funny?
I think you just suck at parkour, John.
Well, you suck a dick.
Yeah, like the first time I ever did the jumping puzzle, Leo showed me the right way to do it and we got it first try. First time I ever did the raid. Fuck you, trick ship.
The ship is a lie.
It really is a lie. Alright, there we go. Only a few more ships left to jump on. There we go. I'm up here. Alright, I'm not gonna miss this ship this time.
You say that and then you miss the ship.
Nope, I made it. Because I can move around the ship that takes you all the way up to the top. The one that you just ride afterwards, I forgot about
I'm coming to you across.
Nice.
There we go. Alright, I'm up. I'm just riding up now.
Are you gonna ride me?
Then rest. Oh.
Alright, here we go. I'm up, guys.
Nice joke, bud. I'm so nice.
Alright, if we invite John now, will he spawn back at the beginning of the puzzle or will he spawn over here by us?
He'll spawn at the very beginning.
Alright, shit. Let me get the chest
Meerkat,
at least.
Don't go, don't go. Don't go, we need to open the door. If you will go, we have to restart
the
whole
thing. First hand on the plates.
Stop pushing me.
But my ship! I wanna ride my ship, Leo.
Stand on the plates.
I'm standing on your motherfucking plate, you stupid cunt.
Okay, great.
There. Now you fuckers better hold those plates open for us. Are you all in? Can we get off now? Thank you. Alright, Leo, our turn. Are we gonna ride the ship together?
Yeah.
Gotta hold in. Together.
Hold on, John, we'll invite you in a second. Wait, do you mind not getting the chest, John, or not? Or do you really care? Not really.
He will not get all the right. chest. He will need to do the whole championship for the chest.
Yeah, he doesn't care.
The chest.
No, you earned the rights, but most people don't care about the chest if they
get
miss
on the
it.
Ship. Go on the ship.
Yeah. I can make it, I can make it.
Open the door.
Hold on.
I'm on it.
I do. Oh my god, yes, I'm up. Oh god, no! Come the fuck on! Come on! I can at least I respawn up here.
Open the door. I had to went through it to look near Katai now open so I can get there.
Really, Leo, you had to watch me die, you piece of shit?
Yeah, because I enjoyed.
Alright guys, open it for me, please. Thank you. Yay!
Now let's synthesis. Go get the Carlsbad fragment. Don't go to the portal yet. Let's get a fragment.
I know. I've touched the mouse already. I know where it is.
And I don't need the fragment because I'm going to have one touch of mouse. That's going to be 310. And I'll just infuse another one to get it to 310.
I want more of Hudson Fantasy.
I'm going to infuse one to get it to 310. I'm just going to infuse it because why the fuck not? Yay! The fragment! Woohoo! Alright, here, let's invite John now. Hopefully, I get the fucking ghost this time!
No ghost. Seriously. For you.
Fuck you, Cross!
No ghost. I'm on
you
my
horrible slut!
Guys, look where I am. Ryan.
Hold on, I'm inviting John back. Alright, come on.
Let's let it go.
Invite John again.
I did. Why isn't the door open?
Not all of us are here right now.
Hold on.
I dare you to shoot me with the shit.
I'm just sure you with this shit. Doesn't have much ammo.
No, I know.
Hey, where you at?
Does extra phaser rifle ammo work for this?
I have 7 in the clip.
Guardian down.
Now I can have phaser rifle primary, heavy, and secondary.
Alright.
Phaser rifles for everyone.
Ready? Watch this.
Yes, I know about the Sleeper Simulant. It's beautiful, isn't it? Why isn't the door opening?
So we're all not
everyone
standing
go
at
back.
The door.
Everyone just go back and then go forward again. Joining allies here, joining allies. 3, 2, 1.
Keep running, let's see who gets the farthest.
Why isn't the door opening?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, nice open.
Door was drunk.
Okay, I'll go left.
I'll go left. John, come left with me into pain.
Ah, shit, he started it.
Grenades! Everyone throw grenades! Run, bitches, run! Damn, Leo, you generated some orbs of light for us, buddy? How
I
sweet.
I started that.
Oh.
Fucking
well, I'm gonna switch to Sunseer so I have self revive on.
Why are there only two of you?
That was my freaking super.
Fucking Leo.
Did Leo die?
Fucking hell, mate.
Leo, this is why we can't have nice things.
Okay.
Alright, and John, you know what to do with this part, right, John? Alright, good boy.
Yeah, Leo fucked us up. Leo, just run right into the right button. No, but you're not gonna make it. Run to Leo. Stay on the platform, actually. Stay on the platform.
Shit, Leo, John, you left too early with the aura.
John, what is it?
Pain, grab the aura.
I don't have the aura.
No, run. Shit, no. Pain, re-grab it.
I got it.
Hurry, I'm dying. Fuck! Yeah, it's probably a wipe.
No. Run to me, Leo. Run to me. Yeah. This is all Leo's fault. You should have never died.
Okay, and I'm losing the aura again. John, grab the aura from where you are. Yeah, we should stay there. Yeah, you got it. Hurry up. I'm dying.
Just run into each other, and then you'll make it back to the platform.
Now, no one's
But if you do die, what a fucking noob.
Oh, yeah, okay, I got it.
Alright, John, this time, wait till I say I have the aura. Alright, go, I got it. Oh shit, Boomer's out.
Nice, super simulant shot there.
Okay, I'm going. Don't die, Brian.
I'm not too, I'm all alone here.
I have it.
Run, my nigga, run! You're going right hard, Max.
Go, John, hurry up. It's an
eight. Alright,
bye, Leo. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Here I come, John. Nice. Oh shit. If someone hits me again, I'm dead.
Oh fuck. And I'm going. Okay.
Alright, yep, I got it. Go, go, go. On the road again. Can't wait to get on the road
again. Even Dutch people know that freaking song.
That's the ultimate fucking redneck song right there.
Yeah, exactly.
Hold on. I need my flame shield for when I run out.
I have it.
Alright, okay, you got it?
I got it. Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Sorry, John, didn't mean to steer a kill. Oh, thank you for the morb card mix.
Alright.
Oh,
nice.
God damn it, Leo.
Fuck that. Be sure someone stays on the totem. Get on the totem.
No one's on our totem.
All mix still on the totem.
He's not gonna have a bubble.
So what? So just stay on the totem. We can get the bubble.
You're gonna bring him a bubble? We're dead.
Guardian down.
Yeah.
I'm dead until I say we are.
Holy shit, the night though,
the fucking night.
Ow.
The shit's over.
Shit. Pain. I need someone over here on left.
Am I a hero?
I need someone on left.
But I saved us all. I saved
us all. I'm on left and my brain's about to run out.
No, someone stay in it. Someone stay in it. Okay, yeah.
Alright, guys, I'm dead.
Okay,
I'm dead.
John, go to the totem. John, go to the totem.
Holy shit, this actually might be
on. Oh, this is the maybe lost one. Maybe I have the lost one. No, just gonna go to one. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
One, 5, 4, 3. Walk in circles. Oh, Leo, survive. There I'm going. Coming to you, Leo.
I have it.
Yeah, it's kind of messed up now. We almost have, we need one more. One more need to do it.
I need someone to come back to me. I'm bubbled. Going for her. Yay.
Yeah, we did it.
Oh, yeah, that clutch.
I call myself the hero, Dad, because I saved you all on the right side.
My aim.
I better not get just fucking moldering shards.
I could call
you're gonna get the fusion rifle over again.
Really?
I got the fusion.
You got the fusion rifle again.
At 303, dismantle.
Thanks,
all right, I'm going left with the paint. No, we all go left with me. We all and I go left like always.
I'll go right.
Yeah, I'll go middle.
Let me get the.
I'll go right. Come on, wait for Hardmick. Wait. He's changing.
Hey, Meerkat, Brian, can you maybe not, what is it? Infuse that freaking fusion rifle. What attack is it?
It was 303.
Yeah. Oh, that sucked.
Yep.
Yeah, it was useless garbage.
On the road again. Can't wait to be on the road again.
Wait. Leo, show John the Easter egg. Yeah, Leo, show him. Yeah, Hermit's on by you. Leo, show him.
Wait, John, jump into the bubble.
Papain, keep your mouth shut. John, jump into the bubble. It'll be I'm sorry, John. We do that to everyone.
I said, when you jump into the bubble, Papain, keep your mouth shut.
John, we do it all the... John, we do it to everyone. Don't worry about it. Don't be hurt, buddy. Me and Leo do it to everyone. Leo did it to me my first time in the race. He told me to jump into the bubble.
Then, freaking Brian, then that I played with Brian, he didn't do it to me, I just jumped around and I died. John Cena!
John, been funnier, dude, I got that on my live stream too.
John Cena?
So John's fuck up is gonna be on YouTube.
Yeah. Nice, Brian. Such a man of love.
Hi, Leo.
Oh, shit. Where's your head at?
Guardian down.
No, fuck you, Leo. Papain, don't ask what we're doing up here. I don't rightly know, sir.
Flame slapping each other's ass.
Oh yeah, Leo, bend over for me. Wait, did you just join in on this?
Yeah, I did. I sure as hell did. Get that
And this is on my live stream too, which is funny as hell.
Is here? Oh yeah, he's here. Okay guys, let's do this.
Alright. And see, this is why I like Leo going left, because he steps on the plate first, and he can still call out the orders too.
I'll call it from the middle.
Alright. So Cross, you're calling out the order?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh no guys, I need to go, shit.
God damn it.
Fuck.
Alright, hold on, we can get one more. Yep. Bye Papain, loser. What's up? Anybody got anyone that wants to join?
No, you just said you had a six.
I said I might have a six, depending on who's online. Legacy's online, what is he doing? He's doing patrol.
Nope. Clear your friends on.
I break stuff. He's playing strike on someone's cell. David's doing something in orbit. Nope. Leo, you got anyone? I mean, I can invite the Mr. Blocks.
Finn Jelly's on, Leo. Isn't that your friend?
Wait, John, you know what to do at the War Priest, right? Alright, and then you know what to do at Golgoroth. We're gonna do the easy strategy, one bubble, then out. Wait, John, do you have Black Spindle or something like that? Alright, there we go. Alright, wow, we're all either Hunters or Warlocks. That's kind of sad. Having fun there, Leo? Leo, why are you so quiet? And Hardmix just joined in on the fun. He's like, yeah, I'm gonna join in this. No, off my platform, Hardmix.
When
no.
Did I mute my mic?
I don't know.
I've been telling you that. I've been like, Leo. Just like...
Leo, do you have anyone online that can do this? Is he any good?
I told you that, Leo.
Well, if he's good, get his ass in here. I think it was being as long as we were flame slapping your ass. Come here, Hardmix. Don't run away from your feelings. What the hell's up here? Oh, it's just a stairwell. What the fuck? Why is there a stairwell here?
To get across to the other side.
Oh. I never even noticed that stairwell before. I thought it was just a doorway up here where you can just hide shit. Bailey, if you have someone online who's good, invite his bitch ass. Hardmix, you can think you can hide from me? Jump into the bubble, I dare you. Oh, scrub.
Guardian down.
How did you die, Leo, really?
Mirka, can you post on LFG?
Yeah, put a post on LFG.
You do.
Oh, fine.
Leo, who's on your friend list? We just need one person.
No one from my friends list is joining.
He want Jamesy boy?
No, just post on LFG.
Fine. God damn, why is my phone being a stupid piece of shit right now? Yes, I just posted on the fucking LFG. Calm down. Calm your titties. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna flame slap your ass. Hello, Leo. And I just posted on LFG, so we might. And I posted skilled, must know what to do. Leo's dead. There we go, got someone. Yep, already. Yeah, the forum for the win. I just, where's his name? Where the fuck is his name?
Guardian down.
There he is.
Why, man? This is no problem. Let's start it.
Hold on, I just invited someone. There we go. Let's see what he's got. 296, alright, not bad.
He doesn't have any red weapons or any red gear.
Yeah, let's hope he knows what to do. Cause I put must be skilled, must know what to do. If not, someone's gonna get in the boot.
No, we can just teach him.
Yeah. No, I mean, like, if he makes stupid mistakes, like stupid, like fucking Nathan did. Always getting killed by the ship.
Guardian down.
First of all, he's gotta join the party too. And I'm broadcasting my gameplay right now still. Shut up, garbage truck! Yeah, we can't get him. We gotta start and then we gotta wipe for him to join.
No, we could just all hug the bubble.
Alright, guys, let's go hug the bubble. Come on. Really?
Why did he leave?
Wow, scrub.
Fucking dickhead.
Alright, you know what? John, do you have someone? $295 or higher, please. Oh, wait, what is he at? Does he know what to do on the raid? Yes, I'm at $290 only because I'm on my warlock. And I really don't want anyone else lower, like, too much lower. You know what? Hold on. Why do people have, like, why do people have the colorblind mode on?
Cross your friend Jay Alice online.
You invite him. Here's what he's doing.
Oh, that's why everyone has the carbine mode on. Just because it's so much brighter. Is that why everyone does it?
Does what?
Has the one colorblind mode on that makes everything the bright green instead?
I don't know. I use colorful out of Black Ops, so it's blue instead of green.
Hold on, which carbine settings are there?
But
hold
too bad
hard mix.
Work on this, man.
What's up? Hold on, stay next to me. I want to see what your name looks like now. Oh, ew, that's a shitty green. How about this one? No, it always keeps the names green, though. So I like the lime green better. Tritanopia? I like this. Even though I'm not colorblind, I still like it. It's a lot brighter. What happens if I turn my brightness down now? Damn, it looks so weird with the brightness down. Oh my god, I can't even see. John, I can't even see at all with the brightness all the way down.
Did you post on LFG again?
I will. Give me a second. Well, he probably joined just to get the fucking checkpoint. He's like, nope, fuck you guys, I'm gonna leave.
Because everyone wants the Warpress checkpoints.
Why?
It's the hardest shit in the raid.
Warpress is the easiest shit in the raid. Gorgoraz is the fucking hardest.
Yeah, why would you just get the checkpoint?
Actually, you know, one of the hardest shit in the raid is the fucking jumping puzzle with no agility. That's the hardest shit if you can't parkour. Alright, I think I got someone. T Shockwave. Jesus Christ! So many people added me as a friend now. I'm gonna see who's the best out of all of them. Oh my God! Here comes another one! Jesus Christ! Jesus fucking Christ! Invites everywhere! Alright, roster. Alright, T Shockwave is 305, yep. He's coming in. He's done the raid, so you know what? I'm inviting him. We got someone good. Alright, everyone hug the bubble. Wait, hold on. Yep, he's in. Everyone, let's go hug the bubble! Alright, YouTubers, this is how you beat the War Priest easily. Everybody ready?
360 into the ball.
Hey, Shockwave.
Guardian down.
Really? Hard mix, hug the bubble.
You're gonna get banned.
I think Hardwix is gonna try and solo it.
There's people who could replace you.
It's my time to shine!
Thank you.
Dude, and the screen was black and it's still self-rezzed. Leo, don't do it. Don't be the hunter that self-rezzes. Alright, so Shockwave, I'm guessing you know how to do the War Priest. Well, yeah, I'm guessing Shockwave, he's beaten the raid before. Alright, Leo, me and you go left.
I'm in the middle.
Alright, someone needs to be in the middle with Cross. Alright, I guess Shockwave's in the middle.
Cool.
Alright, and then John and Hardmix go right, me and Leo go left. Alright, there we go. We got a team. And everyone also knows the easy strategy for Golgoroth, right?
One bubble, man. Yeah.
Alright. Well, John, instead of going left, right with the bubbles, we're gonna have one gaze grabber, and we're just gonna shoot the one bubble. Once it's down to 2 seconds, we jump out and rinse and repeat. It's called the one bubble method. It's the meerkat method. Ooh, look at all that heavy ammo down there. Flame shield, thank you. Yeah, John, is that gonna hit on my rocket launcher? I only get one rocket per heavy ammo pickup. Because I only have 4 rockets in total. No, not in my hunt, or not my walk, I mean. Super stimulant? No, I'm using Touch of Malice for this. Because Hunter Mouse destroys the War Priest. I hope you do get it, John. Oh crap, Knight's here, Leo. Oh wait, the Knight has pink health now. Left is down.
Call it. It's a Meerkat. Eben, John, get on. Middle.
I hope he's from there, no, sorry.
Kill the ships.
Oh, yeah. The sequence is broken, the sequence. Oh, no.
No,
we guys have it. Hello,
for
team.
Me, say, skill.
War Priest's bitch ass is dead. Yeah.
Just
Touch a Mouse killed me.
Yeah, I don't know why people are using Touch a Mouse if you're gonna lose health. Like, it's not a good.
Yeah, no, but it destroys him pretty fast.
Nice.
But you died.
You can't just turn the audio and you're like.
Well, John stood behind that rock and he lived.
Yeah.
Well,
RNG.
You know, because John's a badass. Because John's a badass,
okay,
that's why. John just got behind a random rock. He's like, I'm gonna hide behind this rock.
Everyone back in position.
I'm sorry, that was too funny. John, I don't know why you just picked a random rock, but I'm glad it worked.
No, it's not the shade.
It's the shadow. Come on, you guys. English 101.
Hey, Shadow, who gives a flying nipple?
Thank you.
The depth of my brain. Next bubble's gonna be left, so Leo has to get on first, because I ain't getting that fucking bubble.
Okay, hold up.
Cool, Leo, Leo. John.
Okay, everyone.
Shot, now everyone go to right, everyone go right. Go where John is. It's easier if we just go all huddle over here.
And don't hide behind a random rock like John did.
Be hiding behind the right rock.
Yes, it was.
Wait, I could have scored when I thought the one just ran up on him and meleeed him. I was about to be like, oh, holy shit. There's some balls. Yo, you're trying to keep this. Alright, we can just kill him in the middle next, too. Jacob's done him. Actually, let's keep doing it right here. Let's try to kill him right here. Keep shooting. Tip stop. Can we? No.
Oh.
The fucking crap.
Left of the bar.
Touch him out of the way.
Eight. We go all
I'm
the way back
in
the middle now.
No, we have to go left because the save's better. What if we don't kill him? We don't
Leo, we're gonna kill him.
Yeah,
he's right in the middle.
We're not gonna kill him.
Wait, John, why are you over here? Oh, cool. Thank you. So get myself revived back.
Get my void bow.
No, we're going middle, man. We're all going in the middle.
I said let the joke make a one shot.
You can one shot your mom.
I one shot your mom.
Alright, left knight is down.
Someone's knight is still up. Yeah. Middle.
Alright, Leo's gonna get the bubble.
Leo, everyone in the middle. Everyone in the middle. Leo just wanted credit. Hey, I got Frenzy. I got the rocket launcher. Turn up.
God damn it, I can't get up. Hold on. Fucking wall jump. Jump
faster than going to the middle and it's dead.
Really? Nothing? Wow. We have a fucking motoring charge, that's it? Alright, hold on. Calm down, nigga.
Well, I just need the arms out, then I have everything.
Alright.
True. More warm sport always means more warm sport.
Alright, time for the easy method for Golgoroth. We're not doing that secret chest. That shit's too fucking annoying.
Thank you.
I mean, if everyone knew where to go and could get there in under 10 minutes, then yes. But usually it takes us 15 minutes just to get the fucking plate set up.
Yeah, only if the chest was the exotic.
Yeah, if the chest was exotic, then I'd go for it. If it was an exotic chest, yes. But right now, fucking shard chest, no thank you.
Lee, you want to go play basketball?
Yeah, sure. But not with you, you're black, you're in NBA.
Guardian down.
Wow. Leo's dead. Okay, we're not doing that fucking joke basketball court during or before the sisters. Fuck that.
But it's basketball. Alright, I'm at the door already.
Alright, I'm making my way downtown. Oh fuck!
And you're dead. Making your way down where?
John, please. Thank you, John. Alright, let's go, guys.
Guardian down.
Wow, I always get bad perks, army of one.
Fuck, I went the wrong way. I hate this fucking maze so much.
The maze hates you just as much.
Fuck you too, Cross, I love you, buddy, and I need you, and I want you. I'm old Greg! Wow, whatever, wow, when John revived me, I'm like, wait, where's the hole? I'm like, oh, I'm going the wrong way.
I'm stuck. I can't move.
Good.
You deserve it.
Yeah, Leo. You fucking pedophile. You and that tentacle porn that you love so much. Why don't you go fight a dragon, Leo?
I did. That's why I was so late today. That's why I was playing late.
That's what she said.
Oregon made $11 million. That's fucking ridiculous.
What? From where? Who got?
Weed.
You know? Oh, son of a bitch! Damn it, John!
Who got so much money for weed?
You know what, John? John, we don't have to do the raid with you, John.
Cross.
We don't have to help you, nigga.
Cross.
Yes, Leo.
Cross. What's your neighbor that cooks meth?
Yo, I can use a joint right now. Anyone here got some weed? Well, yo, John, hook me up.
Well, he did. Cross, you did tell me that someone who is right next to you cooks meth or something.
I did. I told you that, like, that was the one. Yeah.
John, hook me up with...
All right, I'm gonna take gaze.
John, hook me up with your weed stash. You're black, so you must have a weed stash. Yeah, no, you do act white as fuck, John. No, 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 right now, like, the way you talk, you talk white as fuck.
Yeah, I thought that he was white the whole time.
Yeah, that's what I thought, and then I said nigger, and he's like, whoa.
Guys, guys, the right side.
Yeah, he needs help right. Hey, why are there five people over here? John, Shockwave.
I'm always
the
on
right,
the left.
Right.
On the ooh, left.
Mix, go left. I'm gonna take A's. I want you to be on the left side.
Ammo run. I have nothing left in my chamber. Flame shield, thank you. Oh, fuck you, Golroth.
Kill your death.
Watch out, Shockwave. Wow, he's just missing every shot on Shockwave, which is kind of funny.
Alright, everyone get together.
Alright, everyone in the middle.
Huddle. No, huddle, so I can get his back. I need all you guys in the same spot. Cool. I'm taking gaze now. I have gaze. Bubble. Get down there. Seven, six, four, three, two, one.
Oh, that's
one.
Why.
Don't stand there. We cannot shoot him if you stand there.
Leo, I had to run because I had only four in the clip. I be.
Use sidearm.
I will.
Harvick is just like, nope, I'm just gonna dance like this is fun. Oh my. John, it was the funniest thing ever yesterday. Like, as soon as we all jumped out of the pit, like, you know, I'm like, why the fuck is there a random acolyte back here just watching us? Like, he wasn't shooting us, he wasn't doing anything, he was just watching us.
He liked to watch.
No, we clutched it. Golgoroth had no health left, like, you know what? Fuck him into the pit again, we just shot him up.
One more wave. Okay. Alright, we're dead.
He crossed one to do an Arizona hot.
What?
It's when you hold a woman's vagina open and you shit in it.
Alright, you guys, I'm taking gaze. I'm getting. Oh my god. Hold on. Why are people right, I need
go, go.
Together.
Shockwave, come here.
I have gaze.
Now stand in a good spot.
Standing right here, Leo.
Don't use golden, that does different damage.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leave. Stomach.
Thanks for standing in a good spot this
time. You're welcome, Leo. I was thinking about you the entire time.
I think about you all the other time, let's see.
Nice.
Ooh, thank you for vanishing smoke, whoever threw it on me, thank you. Aww, how sweet! Wait, when I have your Facebook profile picture under my mattress. So whenever I can't sleep...
It's just a me gusta me face.
So whenever I can't sleep, I just look at it and think very hard. Maybe some lotion.
Maybe some lotion. Wait, how'd you die, dude? Come on, Shockwave. Come on, Leo.
Leo, really? Leo, now's the time to masturbate.
Sorry. I was just...
See, no one grab his gaze until we can revive these two fools. Hardmix has got Shockwave.
Start shooting the bubble. Cross get ready.
Leo, there's two in depth that I have to kill right now, so that's the way. You know, you guys didn't
kill. Oh, fuck! There's an acolyte over here trying to kill me. Watch out, Shockwave, don't die.
Alright, hold up, he's shooting me. Alright, taking it. I have it. Shoot the ball. Six, five, four, Three, two, one. Leave. Get off the middle frame.
Damn, his health is pretty good right now. Alright, I'm gonna have to fucking synth again.
No more people dying, please.
Yeah. Yeah, we have two out of the tablet completed.
And we get four more.
And Leo's gonna be the last four, I guarantee it. See, Leo always.
What's your secret stimulant up on? 280? That far.
Mine's at 294, I think. Crossing, we know what it takes to make an ammo run. Watch out, hard mix, watch out.
It's not safe.
She wasn't ready.
Now it's safe. Alright, everyone get together.
This time, you're gonna shoot the boy ball first, then we
get together, get huddle. Need his back.
Alright, everyone shoot the bubble, shoot the bubble.
I got it. Ball.
If someone can bow him, please do.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Leave. We'll go right back and finish it. Leo, can you make me go? Who's a hunter? Who can make me go invisible?
Not me.
I cannot. I don't have the vantage in smoke at lock. Because I do nothing but the rage of my heart.
Wait.
I'm sorry, thanks, kidding.
Hardmix has it. Hardmix, do you have vantage in smoke? If I die during the take inversion and I can just self-res instantly. There you go.
Right,
got you. Oh shit, he's cheating me.
Nope, he's built. You need to turn around.
There you go, Cross. Go.
Take it.
I got
it.
You gotta finish it here.
Yeah, I know, but we're running around your back and shit.
Nice. That fucker dropped me two legendaries.
Really, the fucking boots?
I know they're the fucking chest piece.
The boots and an antiquated rune, really?
305 boots.
Really?
These boots. I have four fucking chest pieces. But it's 310. 310,
how many shards do I have on this character?
How many shards do I have on this one? I have nine on this one, and then I have a few more on my Titan. So if we're gonna beat Oryx today, I'm gonna have to pick up a few more from Eris, and the ones off my Hunter and Titan. Bullshit, John.
I don't know where to use the focus light.
No, the chest resets. The fragment, you mean?
In the fragment. Over here.
Dude, what actual chest?
What are we talking about?
Oh yeah, the exotic one.
The exotic one is only in Vault of Glass.
John just got hit by a wall penis, didn't he?
A wall penis.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Stop getting hit by the wall penises! Yeah.
Just imagine
John.
The guys at Bungie like, you know what we needed already? A giant stone wall penis.
Oh shit! No! Oh god! Rest in pepperonis! Well, wait, John, you're 308? Oh, I was gonna say. Oh shit! That wall penis almost just fucking hit me.
The wall of penis.
You know, oh, I'm just gonna float all the way across. Oh shit, no!
Yeah.
Me and Leo are having huge troubles.
Not really working out, is it?
Shit, the wall penis got me. But I said myself, yay.
here.
There we go.
Chest.
Oh shit! Leo, that was close.
Yeah, that was too close.
That's what your mother said last night in bed.
Check this out.
Hey, I got hereafter.
I'm gonna launch myself to other side. The wall.
Wait, really? You got a hereafter from the chest?
Look.
Yeah.
Shut. Fuck. Fuck.
I just got the notification for it. It's in my vault now. Or not my vault, it's in my
Postmaster.
Postmaster. Yeah, because I have too many ships.
Oh, really? I spawned all the way back here.
You know what else?
Oh, yeah.
Can someone hold the bridge open for me? There we go.
No.
Guardian,
what the fuck?
Now I'm getting contact Destiny server.
Well, I got 4 primary ammo synthesis. Cool.
You can never go wrong with some more ammo.
Wait, how do I glide all the way over to the other side? Where do I jump?
I just did it. I'll tell you where to jump from. Go to the very end. And then you want to aim for where I'm standing. You want to aim like right here. Don't aim for this. Aim here.
Guardian down.
Okay, I made it.
Guardian down.
Really? That's how you cheat the entire thing?
Can you hit a bomb, man?
Oh, man. Fuck.
Thanks.
You gotta do it all in. Right here.
Fuck. Guardian down.
Oh, son of a bitch! Hunter. Ah!
Oh,
the self.
Fuck, I spawned all the way back here.
Okay, I'm up.
Made it.
I fucking hate this shit. Why did I spawn all the way back here?
Hey, Cross.
Hi.
I love how we're the only ones over here.
Guardian down.
Fuck.
Oh, wait, fuck. Fuck, I'm gonna have to move Touch of Malice back on for sisters because it's perfect for the sisters. You know, I love the way this freaking, what's called, carbine looks. The blue engrams really look blue now.
They have always been blue. No,
no, no, no, but there's so much bluer
don't
now.
Killing me, wall penis.
I hope the wall penis kills you.
The wall penis didn't kill me. Check this skill, step on fire. I'm gonna launch myself the other side with the wall penis.
Guardian, down.
Fuck. Bullet of ones.
Wall penis,
he's like, I'm gonna launch myself to the other side. Nope, I'm gonna die instead.
I once
Guardian
did it.
Down. Guardian down.
Did everyone just get killed by a wall penis?
Fuck, why did I spawn all the way back here again? I fucking hate this. You're just watching me fail, aren't you?
Yep. Shit, I still have a blue free.
Okay, now I'm gonna get the chest room.
Alright, how many moldering shards do I have now? Alright, I have 17. Cool, 3 more.
Guardian down.
I'm probably gonna have to go to Erismorn and buy one.
Can they revive me? I don't trust the respawning.
And Cross is just in here against the door, like, I don't wanna know what the fuck's going on.
Guardian down.
I fucking hate this hunter.
How the fuck did I just fall off the edge? Who? Me?
Yeah, I got the chest.
Wait, John, stand on the platform, Hardwave, stand on the platform, Shockwave, stand on your platform. Let's build
I
a bridge for everybody.
Galahorn.
No, you didn't.
Galahorn.
You wish you got a Galahorn, because there is no year 2 Galahorn.
I got the year 3 Galahorn.
I got the year 89 Sleeper Simulant, so suck it. Oh, John, you're trying to go for the chest? You can do it, John. I hope you get something good. And Cross is just in here
the
dancing
name
by
the
door.
Game is keep up, not catch up. How do you know that the end already? Come on, guys. You can do better than this.
Me and Cross are already at the end. Hi, Leo.
Yes, so am I.
Guardian down.
After failing the start a thousand times.
Wait, hold on.
But I got the year two, Gjallarhorn.
Hi, John.
Mirkat, I bet you're chilly for not having Gjallarhorn.
No, John. John, go for it.
Guardian, down.
No, no, John. You don't jump straight from the platform. All right, John, Guardian, get on the down. Bridges. Really, Shockwave? All right, John, get on the bridges first. Go on those little bridges over there. No, 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 go onto the chest bridge. Go onto the chest bridge. I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna tell you where to go. Alright, now walk to the end.
Now just take up your ghost.
Now look to the right. Jump to the ledge in the wall on the right of you. There'll be a ledge.
You're the pillar.
No, turn to the right, John. Other way. To the right. There. Look for the ledge on the wall and then jump up to that. There'll be a ledge up there. No, down a little bit. Leo, can you show him?
Yeah, I'm going there.
Oh, hi, Hardmix. Now fall off. Get off my platform, bitch.
No, there is a platform there, okay?
Damn it! Shockwave moved.
See this here? Now here.
Guardian down.
Oh damn it. I thought he was gonna shade step off the edge. What's up, bitches? John, did you get the chest or did you die? Aw. Rest in pepperonis. Rest in peace, rest in pepperonis instead.
I hope that you are getting Gjallarhorn also. What's a Gjallarhorn?
Leo, there's no year 2 Gjallarhorn.
I just got it.
Yeah.
But it clearly says here, Gjallarhorn.
Put it on then, or screenshot it, you baby.
Okay, I'm
Can
gonna
you guys
put it
come
on
to
right
this
now. Okay, it's my heavy weapon right now.
What's really, Xerxes C?
It really, Leo? Shots incredible.
Wait, John, did you get the chest or no?
But it gives Gjallarhorns. Yeah, it's handing out Gjallarhorns today.
Having fun, you guys? No. No, they were shooting me on top of the crystal. You whore!
My crystal now, bitch. Don't talk to your mother like that.
Come here. Oh, who's not here yet?
John.
I can revive you. Oh, you can respawn, that mess.
My crystal.
Well, I never wanted your crystal anyway. As long as you show us your penis.
Wait, well, didn't your friend already show you his penis in class?
Oh yeah, true. Yeah.
Yeah, someone showed Leo his penis in class.
I don't want to talk about it.
Yes, you do.
I got traumatized for life.
Oh, son of a bitch. No. Watch out, Cross. Ah, damn it, Cross.
See, you should never said anything. I fell all the way down.
Ah! God damn it, Shockwave, you pushed me down. Right, I can't believe all I got was shitty fucking raid boots. Like, seriously, not even a ghost or a gun.
I need arms.
I mean, you can touch my love gun.
No thanks.
Hey, love gun is a great song.
Right after we go in.
Wait, what, Leo?
Get in. You're gonna get left out. You're gonna be left out.
Dance.
What was that, Leo?
Oh, Meerkat, you almost got left out.
Nice. And the last time you got left out, wait, it has to be...
Actually, I'm not going to dance because I knew I could take him and I dance.
John got taken. John, do you know how to be taken or no? Alright, then John... Yeah, John, just kill yourself.
So he could...
Just kill.
We love you, John.
We'll tell you how to after we like do this one more time.
Yeah, John, just go wipe. Yeah, John, just go jump off the edge over here. Hey, Hardwick, remember this? yeah, you tried to revive me so many times. Yeah, it was taken. All right, good. I don't know how to be taken as a warlock. I've never gone this far in my warlock before.
They just tell you to jump from platform to platform, get the relic, then dunk on the sister.
Yeah, you gotta dunk into her pussy.
Alright, everyone get a platform.
Really, John, you have the raid ghost, you piece of shit, I hate you, go kill yourself. I'll be on ads like always. I'm always on ads for the last... Yeah, Cross, and I've learned my lesson. I'm always on ads for the last two parts for Sisters and Oryx.
Okay, let's go. 3, 2, 1, now.
Don't die.
I'm gonna kill myself just because
you're... Please do.
You all know better. Viper.
Oh shit, I didn't sprint. It's a vibe.
You didn't run.
I need
run.
To sprint, I need
to jump. Alright,
so wipe.
Guardian down.
Fucking sprint.
Guardian down.
Oh yeah, let's get it on, bitch!
Damage.
I know, right? 0-0-0 all across the board. That's the best damage you can do.
For me, it's all the day everyone did 300,000.
Dance for Taken.
See, Dance for Taken doesn't work.
Exactly.
Dance for Taken is a lie.
Teabag for Taken.
Fine, Leo, come to me, so it's me.
No, it's do nothing for Taken.
Rape those sisters for Taken.
That's why Cream Sugar it, that's one time, six times in a row, because he does
nothing.
You
need people up front.
Someone go, two people go up front. Did I get to get this rocket launcher over 300?
So it's me, Shockwave, and then Meerkat.
I'm not on a platform. Hard miss.
Fine. Hard miss. Skip the last platform. No, hard miss is the last platform. Alright, ready? I'm up.
I'm on the drop sprint.
Shockwave, hard. Snipers. Leo has it. Leo dunk. Everyone in the corner. Go to hard mix. Everyone go to hard mix.
Yep. And then super. And not super. And then touch of malice. Infinite shoots.
Infinite shoots.
Well, it's my language now, bitches. Touch of Malice just destroys for orcs and the fucking Destiny, and I love it.
Chill. Alright, stop.
Wow. Oh shit, that was Leo. Leo, one more shot. As long as we killed the second bitch on the first try, we're good.
I just know everyone was using fucking Touch of Malice and they just kept shooting. That's why you don't use guns to have infinite ammo. Same thing as before, same spot.
Except from the left side.
Leo, get away. Leo, move.
Alright, John, you and me are on ads, buddy.
Leo's up. Leo, get to the top. We need someone on second. Leo, get there.
Oh shit.
You can kill the second, which is like, you
yeah, sure.
Oh shit, I almost killed him.
Yeah, because you're a dumbass.
Oh shit, watch out, wizard. Not wizard. Fucking whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, he's dunking. He's going to be dunked. Everyone get in the corner. Don't stand where Leo's at, because Leo will kill you. Where's our bubble?
Here it is. Wait, where
yeah,
is
we're
it?
Not gonna kill here. Guardian down. Yeah,
what's
knew
that
was
bubble.
Happen.
Oh, you walked away from me.
We're not gonna kill her. Yeah, that's why we don't kill the first sister, you guys. You weren't the problem, it was a Leo. And everyone who's using fucking Touch of Malice here. Darn it, who has it?
I have it.
God damn it, fuck you, Leo.
Dance for a Taken doesn't work.
I wasn't even dancing.
It's scientifically proven.
Alright, so I'll call it me, hard, shock. That's it. Alright, come on.
Hi, John.
Oh, you're so fucking ass, bro. So. Sniper.
At least I'm black.
Oh, shit.
Every black and he buns in Destiny. Can't even make simple jumps. When it matters. He has it.
Shit.
He doesn't have it. Okay, Leo. Oh, that's a white. Good job, Leo.
Suicide for Taken.
What the fuck, Leo? You should have waited until you actually got it.
I thought that you could just get it by
no,
walking.
No, Leo, you stay there and you wait like a second and a half. You
well,
should
no
know this.
No one ever told me.
Leo, you just did the shit.
Well, I was not sure if you had to wait there. And I now thought, what if I don't?
Who the fuck are you gonna have to ride a relic, Leo? If you think this is good, if this is hard, how the hell are we gonna kill Oryx?
Stand by the blue crystal for Taken.
Do nothing for Taken.
God damn it, John, wipe. Do nothing for Taken, got it.
Guardian down.
And it starts here, I got it. So, someone get on my platform.
Leo, get on his platform.
Now, Mix, you get mine. Makes it easier. It only seems like four guys out of six of us can run platforms. Alright. Let's go, shop.
Because every time I try and run platform, I always fuck it up. So I'm taking myself off a platform from now on. Alright, John, Yumi got ads.
See, Leo, I wait till I transform a little.
And Leo dies.
Leo fucking dies. It's fine. Just leave, Leo.
Nobody killed snipers.
We're not gonna have to close plates when I fix it. That's one thing. It's a bubble. I can see.
No one killed the snipers. Holy shit.
That's why I died.
Why didn't you kill the sniper, Leo?
What the hell? God damn it.
I don't know why the text. Why is there a text?
We didn't do any damage here.
Yeah, like why are we having the most trouble on the fucking Death Singer? Cause Leo keeps killing himself.
This isn't even the right platform, but it's whatever. Yeah, it's a fucking.
Thanks, Hardmack. Yeah, wipe.
Great, girls. Why'd you have to go start?
Cause I had to go get your bum ass.
You didn't have it.
If you're not taken, if you're killing ass, shoot a sniper. Save the life.
See a need, fill a need. Stand still for Taken. All right, Hardmix. Hardmix, do you know what to do?
Yeah, he knows what to do.
We
need someone in the front. We're missing someone.
Yeah, I'm going. I was trying to stand still for Taken.
Alright, we all good? Alright,
yep.
Start it.
Get on.
I'm on. Leo gets on, and then John, kill the snipers up front for Leo. It looks so much easier.
No, this time I reloaded my custom gun. I said this time I started to
kill. Yeah, maybe. You should
Thank
not
you,
use fucking touch a malice, Leo.
But why not? Touch a malice is bae.
Yeah, and then you kill yourselves outside of it.
Leo!
Right, everyone in the corner.
Watch it, Leo.
Corner. I swear to God, if we kill it, you end up like rage.
Unless we kill it at all, don't we?
In the back, flips you guys.
Stop shooting.
Chill.
Stop shooting now.
See, that's where you end this one off. Kill the ads. There's like, holy shit, there's a bunch of ads. Who has it? It starts with me. It starts at my platform. Not my platform. No, no, it starts back one. Start up there. Start in the front. Start to the front.
I'm last.
Alright, get up.
I'm up.
Yeah, I see a platform. Sniper's already out. This is gonna be really close. I'm not gonna kill this one.
We are, don't worry.
Yeah.
I died.
Nice, though.
Down. Is that ammo though, please? Thank you. It's my time to shine, Leo. But then we always have so much trouble on the sisters, that's it, no one else. The fuck? Stand still in between blue crystals for Taken.
Alright, I'm Taken. Alright, start shop, hard, and then Leo up front. That's the pattern.
And then me and John will get ads again.
Yep. No, someone's not back here. Alright. Alright. I'm up.
Rest in pepperonis, John. And Leo's taking the
shot.
Leo.
Alright, well, here, you need to kill the ads.
I will.
Alright, I'm heading. So, shop, give that platform, and hard makes his last.
Don't worry, John. I'll have plenty of time to pick you up, don't worry.
I'm up. Shop up. Hard up.
Alright, John, get ready to collab with me.
Leo, don't miss any of these fucking jumps.
Don't mind any fun. I won't pick these much, don't worry.
Oh my, thank you, John.
He has it.
Yep, he got it.
No. Holy shit, there's a whole bunch of ads right there. I have no ammo. Yep, this is all you guys. Keep shooting. They're dead. You say that and then you're like, you're so good. Not leave the bubble for fuck's sake, man.
Yeah, John, don't run out of time, please.
I'm just gonna pop my drone.
Did anyone do that last time?
Alright. Hard. Shot. Leo, take my last platform. That's it.
I'm going to go now.
Shotgun, oh, nice, you on the platform. Need you on second. Alright, I'm up.
Shut up. We can just shoot this from one, from where we are. We don't have to go to the bubble place.
Yeah, but if you die and then we don't have enough damage, I will rage on you, Leo.
I'm Leo.
One shot.
Yeah, you guys should have had this next one.
Alright.
I knew someone was gonna die. I knew two people were going to die.
Really? Why is Leo the one that's always dying? God damn, Leo.
That's because no one took care of the axe in the middle.
Really? Oh, I didn't even get I didn't even get the mark, really. Or the bond.
Mirka, it was your job to get rid of the axe.
Hey, John was helping me with that. Alright, hold on. John, I'm making you fire team leader. I'm just gonna grab one more moldering shard. Hold on.
Wait, why did we start this?
Oh, I was standing right there. Alright, hold on.
Don't worry, we're not gonna kill him in one try. This practice try. Don't go yet.
Oh, we're about to lose this Meerkat, so he could go get a motoring shard.
Yeah. So. All I need is one. Oh, John, you got the shotgun. Nice. Yeah, you got the Silence of Arn. He got the shotgun. Oh, the shroud is for the what's on? It's for the Hunger Pangs quest. Yeah, John, you and me are gonna be on ads and on ads and everything and ogres.
Leo, you're on Relic Duty then.
Am I really?
Yep.
But yep. Just don't kill him first, because I do want the one more shard so I can at least get something. How much do I have? Yeah, I'm at 19.
Leo up.
Yeah. Wait. Wait, John. You,
my
John.
Ogre.
Yeah, John. We gotta go to the front, ogre. I was picking up ammo.
Alright, John, you back to the last two ogres?
Yeah, John, you and I gotta move between back and front and get the ogre.
I got it.
Got it. Get off the platforms, kill the ogre.
Oh, wait.
Though.
Oh, shit. Yeah, this, why is this tubby always gotta move? Yeah, John, don't stay in the bubble.
Alright, get over. Dunk. They got a vessel. Just pound it.
No, this team was probably gonna do it first try. See, and however, everyone run to an orb. He's on, you just stay
inside. Slide in, John, slide in. It's DPS. Yeah, Meerkat. We might actually do this one first.
God damn it. Can we wipe? I want that shard.
No.
God damn it, Leo.
You can use next time when there's a character that's more alive.
Right.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you use it now or tomorrow.
I don't care because this is my last one, Leo.
You can use the next week.
I'm not waiting Hold a fucking on. Week. Yeah, wish you could buy. Yeah, I wish you could buy shit from the fucking app. Yeah.
Yeah, no one told John that you have to run laps.
Yo, if Leo's here, we're always gonna kill orcs on first try with Leo.
I'm second.
Don't say that,
I hope we fail, Leo.
Someone get there with Leo. Come to Leo. Like, yeah, me shot.
Alright,
I'm up.
Ogre behind us, John. Or not behind us, that's what I mean.
Holy shit, my ogre decided to run. My ogre. Last ogre. It's a...
I got it, you can get off now.
Alright, everyone middle. Do we have a Titan? Fuck, Leo's dead. Alright, well, now you go. Now you go, mate.
You can go.
Hold on.
Alright, I'm gonna go get my thing real quick. John, invite me back when I leave. Are we all hunters in the box that were inside the raid?
Use the Celestial Nighthawk.
And I'm gonna keep myself res on just to be safe. Do I have any Hadium Flakes at least? Please tell me I have fucking Hadium Flakes. Okay, I got 74, I'm good. No, it's John, you need 15 Hadium Flakes to buy a Moldering Shard. And if I didn't have any, you guys would be waiting like 5 minutes just for me to get a few. How goes with an Arizona rank up as well? I'm almost Gunsmith rank 5, cool. Almost Cryptarch rank 29, halfway to Dead Orbit 13, cool. Or 14 for Dead Orbit, not 13. Well, this will be two raids I've beaten in one day, or two times Kingfall in one day. So it looks like I'm not going to be ready with my clan tonight. Oh well. All I'm missing for my Titan is the helmet. I hope I get it next week. Alright, here. Motoring shard. Alright, here we go. Gonna put this in my vault. You see, the reason I want 20 is because you get the bonus loot from Oryx. And see that I already have, what's all, seeing that I have 19, might as well go and buy one more.
Yeah, might as well transfer some from my wallet here.
Hey, John, at least you'll get to beat Oryx today. Isn't this your first? And this is your first time doing the raid, right, John? No, I mean fully. All right, John, when I join back in, make me fire team leader again. All right, here you go. Hold on, wait, I'm loading in right now. All right, I'm in. Thank you. Wow, I'm beating the raid at 293. Wait, hold on, let's see what you have on. Let me see, where are you? Yep, you're at 300, John. Congrats, buddy. Hey, dude, at least you got the Chasm of Yule, the chest plate.
At least I have four of fucking those.
I can't believe I got the fucking boots though, and they dropped it. Well, at least they dropped it 307.
I fucking hate this raid. I have four sets of boots for my wallet and four sets of chest pieces for my hunter.
Alright, here we go. I'm still live streaming this as well.
Cool. Do you have any views?
No, no one's viewing it, I don't think. Hold on, let me check. But I'm live streaming straight to YouTube, that's why.
On Twitch?
No.
Yeah, you stream on Twitch.
And I don't have a Twitch yet. I'm streaming straight to YouTube so that way they can go all on right. My channel. Cough. Do I have any heavy ammo synthesis? Of course not. Alright, let's do this shit, guys. See, John, as long as you stay on ads. Wait, John, do you have Stormcaller or self-res on? I was gonna say, if you had self-res, it'd be great, but don't worry, I got mine on.
No, stay with Stormcaller.
Alright, and I'll stay with my self-res. They don't come out in...
Area.
Yeah, Nanto Oryx comes out and starts slamming his fist everywhere in a fit of rage because we raped his family.
Alright.
Dead?
Hard, yeah.
Dead Venefinity, really? Really? That's a shocking.
That's it.
We already raped Clota's bitch. Alright, so it starts on... So it starts on...
We're already
Clossers.
Here, we already know it.
Yeah, I know. You think so I can get... Alright, so... Alright, John, Ogre. Alright, and that Shockwave's Ogre.
My Ogre.
Cross is Ogre.
My Ogre just ran the fuck up.
Why does this Ogre always run the fuck up? Like, this one is the one that does it. Alright, now John, hurry up to the front one.
Don't get hit by the drive-by, please.
Yeah.
Please,
no, John, get out. Where's all this
stuff?
Alright, John, shoot his heart with whatever you got.
Dagger, get to your orbs. Everyone get to an orb. If you don't have one, get in the world. Fuck. I died right off the bone. No, four detonated. We were just the farthest from you guys, seeing how you guys stayed right there and didn't move to the, like, towards
okay,
us.
Okay, for me, only two popped up.
John, if you're alive, just start running in circles, just don't run near people.
We don't have a Titan at all, do we?
Nope.
No. Don't worry, we have so many hunters, we're still alive, okay, it's fine.
Yeah, and we did it without a Titan last time.
But, don't go for any of the reses, please.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck, right?
But yeah, but it's a delay to when the Empath Leo actually is. Alright.
Alright, he's going back left.
Behind Onyx.
Alright, get on the other one. The one, that one. No,
hard.
We're back, good.
Hard back here.
Last one.
Sorry, man. Didn't mean to shout at you.
Over. Ow.
My grenade is fucking mad.
My ogre. Go in the front. We got this, ogre.
I got it.
Oh, wait. Fuck. Tubby's running.
Yeah.
That ogre.
No, John, don't go sword on him. Don't go sword. He's going to hit the light by accident.
He's going to detonate it anyway. He stepped over it.
It's fine. It's going to detonate. You don't never go over the orb with a... Or never go to the ogre with a sword. God damn it, the blighted light just killed me.
Yeah, why would you self-res? There was still a light screen, man.
I didn't see the fucking light screen. My screen was all black.
Because it's a John reaction.
It was a John reaction.
It's a John res. He dies, instant self-res.
Yeah, that wasn't it. Oh, no.
John, run. Yeah, don't stand still. Never stand still. Just run in circles around the pillar.
Leo, when you get the shit, stand like almost right in the middle for everyone to be able to at least get back in. Can't hug one side more. Send people die outside the orb.
John, go for the
raid.
John, revive. Oh, thanks, Leo.
Get your platforms quickly.
Hard shot. That's it.
Alright, John Ogre front. Alright, next there's one, John.
The name is there.
Another one behind us.
There's no flat. Or I don't see it, at least.
There it is.
Okay.
Oh shit, what the hell's hitting me? Guys, ogre, fuck.
Yeah, this
the hell just killed me.
There's two.
Don't stand.
It's actually three of you guys, I think.
Don't stand at that bomb. Don't stand at the bomb. Come back.
No bomb. He's gonna detonate it, Leo.
You're done. Don't stand.
Stay right
me.
Here.
Yeah, don't stand past me.
Nope, actually, holy shit. Let's go.
I don't think you guys were actually gonna stagger him, holy shit.
Yeah, as I told Leo before, right in the middle. It's not middle. It's harder for us to run back to you.
Next time, don't. Alright, now, John, don't walk into the giant blue bubble. Or giant black bubble. Yeah, John, don't run into that.
You got teleported.
No.
Kill the ad. Find the shade of death.
Yeah.
Yeah, you won't be again inside the black bubble.
Right here. Right here.
What
behind
Leo.
Oh shit.
I'm teleporting. We got one more.
Where is he? There he is.
Right here. You gotta finish him here. He's dead. That's what you do when you're inside. That's city.
Yeah.
Back one.
Not me.
Someone come to Leo.
I got Leo.
Alright. Yeah, first ogre, and then the one behind us.
Leo, hard shot.
Alright, now turn around, John. Oh, ogre behind us.
We got this ogre. You guys go in the back. Start killing the last two.
This one back here, John. Okay, we're gonna start on the one that turns out behind us. Keep from moving.
I got it.
Alright, John, behind us.
Alright.
More tubby moves.
Right in the middle, Leo. That's where we're at.
Alright. Ogre's dead.
Go to Leo. He found it. He's pounding. Leo, no. I got Leo's orb. Someone get my orb. To get the last orb. No. Yeah, no. What are you doing? Shit. Yeah. Go in the back and get the last orb.
I got the back one.
Okay.
Yes.
Alright, one more teleport. No. Yeah, one more.
That's because we need the one bubble.
Fuck you, Orange, you're worth a piece of shit. No one likes you.
I don't think he wants to hear that.
Well, Orange, we killed your entire fucking family. How do you like that?
Kill the knight.
Yeah.
I'm reloading everything I got.
Kill these sons, go.
Oh, yeah, his bitch.
His main bitch.
Don't say those dirty words. Not in front of Uncle Oryx.
There he is.
I gotta kill these ass, you guys.
Whoa, shit!
You guys gotta call him. Right here, he's over where I'm at. teleport it this way. You can literally just follow it with your eyes. Just go circling.
Not in your range right this time.
He's dead.
Why does he always take your super away while he teleports you? That's so weird.
I used mine.
Yeah, he didn't take mine away.
Yeah, but it takes like... It takes it away and it instantly regen it and you come back. It's so weird.
Alright.
Alright. No, John, you'll be back in the world. So...
Alright, I need someone.
John, this ogre, right, that one, that one, and then that
John,
one.
John, go to second. John, get to second, the second one. It's up already, just get up.
Alright, John, ogre. Alright, John, next one.
He's gonna be up front, John, up
next
front.
Next one. Behind us, John. Yeah, we've been raiding for a long time. Alright, last one. Alright, good.
In the middle. Vessel. Yeah. What's the vessel?
Running like a bitch.
Alright,
alright, two orcs.
He found it. Oh, I have no other ammo. That's so good.
If you die, do it at this form something.
Alright, get the res and then just DPS him in the chest.
Yep. Alright, John, now chest is gonna open one last time. We gotta shoot him one last time until he dies.
Yeah, on the middle.
And there you go, John. You
open up.
Hey, Oryx, right, fuck you, bitch.
Shoot him in the dick.
Yeah, don't shoot him in the dick. Get by Oryx. Yeah, stalk it, you're worth a. Get wrecked, you fucking pedophile. There you go, John. Your first time beating the raid. There you go, buddy. And I'm glad it was with me.
Hey, I got the arms. I got everything now.
Really? Another fucking scout rifle and another fusion rifle?
I got the arms.
I have everything.
The helmets.
God damn it.
I'm brave the fuck out.
Alright, there we go. And I got the scout rifle and the fusion rifle. The scout rifle's the best, John. Fuck the pulse rifle. This is really good. Alright, and there we go. Gonna end my broadcast here.